Bro, while our country struggles with mountains of trash, Sweden actually faces a shortage of garbage. How's that possible? Let me explain. Sweden, one of the most advanced countries in Europe, doesn't have as many natural resources as our country, so they had to get creative to produce energy. One of the craziest ways is to use trash. Imagine, all waste is maximized to generate energy. Their waste processing is so advanced, Sweden even lacks enough trash to process. Seriously, bro, this is real. Crazy, right? They even import trash from other countries so their machines can run nonstop. About 50% of incoming trash is converted into electricity. This powers homes, bro. Besides electricity, trash is also turned into heating. It can warm 950,000 homes during winter. Imagine homes without cold. Even better, the smoke from these plants doesn't pollute the air at all. The environment stays safe, bro. Now, imagine if a system like this was implemented in our country. Do you think it would work? I'm Alex. Don't forget to follow, bro.